In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how to connect a hose with fittings to a torch that requires fittings. Fittings come in different sizes. The fittings here are B-size fittings. There are different types and sizes of hoses. If you are using propane gas, then you will need a T-style hose. The propane line of the T-style hose will be red, and the fittings are identified by notches on the nut. All propane fittings are left-hand thread, meaning they tighten in a counterclockwise direction. Propane fittings should only connect with other propane fittings. The oxygen line on the T-style hose will be green. The fittings are smooth on the nut and do not have a notch. All oxygen fittings are right-hand thread, meaning they tighten in a clockwise direction. Oxygen fittings should only connect to oxygen fittings. Trying to connect a propane fitting to an oxygen fitting will potentially damage the threads. These fittings make a tight seal using a ball and cup type of connection on the inside of the fitting. Do not use tape or putty on the threads of the fittings prior to installation. These fittings are not sealed by their threads, and using such materials may damage the threads or cause improper seal. We will install the propane fitting first. The notch indicates that this particular fitting is a left-hand thread, which is the opposite from the oxygen fitting's clockwise thread direction. Oxygen fittings do not have a notch and are a right-hand thread tightening in a clockwise direction. These fittings will only connect with other fittings without a notch. Use a 11/16 inch and 5/8 inch open-end wrench to tighten the nuts snugly. Brass is a soft material which allows the fittings to tighten correctly, although the threads of the soft material can be damaged if you over-tighten. Here is the correct configuration, and our connections are now ready to be tested.